And tonight, the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim honoring two guardian angels.
That's right. Two firefighters who were severely burned during the Silverado fire got the MVP experience today. Dylan I. Warding got to throw out the first pitch for the game against the Houston Astros. Fee Lee was also welcomed on the field to watch his partner. Both men suffered burns to more than 50% of their bodies while fighting the Silverado fire in Irvine in October of 2020.
I. Warden was released after 414 days from the OC Burn Center in Santa Ana to a chorus of applause and cheers. Today he says he's undergone 33 surgeries. Both said they are feeling much better.
I'm doing a lot better than this time last year. You know, every day I'm getting better, you know, so I'm very happy for that. I feel very fortunate and very lucky.
It's truly an honor to feel this support from a team that I've called home my entire life.
OCFA chief says he's inspired by Van I. Warden, and through their attitudes and leadership, more than 500 fellow firefighters, family and friends were there in the stands, thanks to the Angels Community Ticket Program.